Deputy Secretary of the Swapo Party Women Council, over the Secretary General, Deputy Secretary General of the Swapo Party, and Comrade Petrina Haigura, Secretary of the Swapo Party Women Council, Swapo Party Women Council members present here, I bring it to you fraternal greetings from all comrades whom you have not met some time ago. This Swapo Party Women Council is taking place at a very critical moment in the history of humankind. Particularly on the African continent, where we are learning that in some countries people are attacking each other physically because they are members or the Catholic or Protestant churches, or Anglican churches, or Catholic churches. When we launched the Armed Liberation Struggle, we were all Namibians, we were all mothers, we were all fathers. We did not possess jet fighters or tanks or helicopters, but we keep united. And on the final analysis, we defeated the enemy.
Yes.
I recognize here all freedom fighters like Comrade Libertina Madeira and the chairman of National Council, and many others. It is very important for us, of course, to ensure that we work more harder. Because I believe that the united people striving to achieve the common good for all members of the society will always remain the victorious.
Thank you very much, Comrade Founding President of Swapo Party, Republic of Namibia and Father of the Namibian Nation, Leader of the Namibian Revolution. Thank you very much, Comrade, for encouraging words and for greeting us. We are very much happy to hear a voice and hear the words of encouragement that you have given us. Thank you very much. As we are continuing with our program, next on our program is a statement by President of Swapo Party and Republic of Namibia Community, Fike Punye Pohamba, to be delivered by our Secretary General, Comrade.